celebrations mark a unique rite of passage for the graduating class of 2011. For some, it will be the first time you have gone into the wider world of work. For others, it may be a return after a period of first study.